I think one of the great strengths of this edition has been the attempt to think about weaving. Not only the weaving of cloth, but the weaving of technology and everyday life and ethics, and also the weaving of details of individual everyday lives in different parts of the world and the larger themes that they address. So for me, the tight weave here is a process of continual transformation as you walk through the Biennale. And in each work, you see this continual sense of movement and transformation, whether it's in terms of thread, whether it's in terms of carpet, whether it's in terms of figurative characters, whether it's in terms of abstract invocations. Kochi is like Venice. The essence of Kochi is this kind of transcultural, trans-faith, interfaith weaving. And the focus on locality, on regionality, is the way to aspire towards an international perspective, a cosmopolitan perspective. It doesn't come from looking at the grand universal themes of art or history. It comes from seeing the ways in which details weave together a mosaic. And what is important about a mosaic is that the pieces fit together, but they need not be like each other. So this is a remarkable show about transition and translation as we are living it today, the past being brought into the present, the future anticipated in the present. This particular Biennale is really a fine crucible in which many issues weave and mix together. And I have been deeply fortunate to have witnessed it and to have been part of the conversation. Thank you very much.